Hi, this is
Course Java Programming. Java and today's topic is JVM Architecture. Java Virtual Machine Architecture. Java Virtual Machine Architecture is having different parts like declaring many bytecode verifier, JDB, JIT, Java interpreter, and native code. Bytecode verifier is a software mechanism that checks whether the IC called to JVM is generated by a proper Java dynamic bytecode. The verification is done based on signature made by the call a function may be available. Firewall is nothing but a software filter which will not permit unauthorized programs to use system resources. Thus, JVM makes Java asset secured. JDB. JDB is a Java debugger. Debugging means it's a process of identifying logical errors and let us discuss about the compile time.
This JDB makes Java as robust. That means perfect and healthy. JVM includes one interpreter and one compiler. The actual mechanism placed first was interpreter to provide high speed of conversion of IC into LL code. The compiler is placed within JVM. The compiler for this JVM is called just-in-time and we are passing different number of arguments.
When a program is executed with a command, Java class int type argument,
Java command invokes the JVM, the bytecode passes through the bytecode verifier into JDB and then to JIT and then
Here we are having two processes, one is int type and one is of double type. This is the main method. In this we are creating one object for the class. Object name is demo. And these four statements are for printing the methods and output for these methods. This is method overloading.